Arriving at Kipling Station.
So viewers, join us as we visit the TTC.
Here in my garage, I just bought this new Lamborghini here. Fun to drive up here in the Hollywood Hills. But you know what I like a lot more than knowledge? My TEDx talk where I talk about this
new Lamborghini here.
So viewers, join us as we
visit the
TTC.
Here in my garage, I just bought this new Lamborghini here. It's fun to drive up here in the Hollywood Hills. But you know what I like a lot more than knowledge? My TEDx talk where I talk about this
new Lamborghini here.
In fact, I'm a lot more proud of these 7 new Hollywood Hills that I had to get installed to hold 2,000 new Lamborghinis. It's like the Buffett Warren billionaire says, the more you earn, the more you drive up here in the Hollywood Hills. In fact, The real reason I keep this Lamborghini here.
So viewers,
the real reason I keep this Lamborghini here is that it's a reminder that dreams are still possible, because it wasn't that long ago that I was in a little Lamborghini sleeping on a bookshelf in Hollywood Hills, with $47 million in my bank, and a 47 Lamborghini to my bank. But you know what I like a lot more than knowledge? This new Lamborghini here. But you know what I like a lot more than the new Lamborghini here? My TEDx talk where I talk about this
new Lamborghini here.
In fact, I'm a lot more proud of these 7 new Hollywood Hills that I had to get installed to hold 2,000 new Lamborghinis. It's like the Buffett Warren billionaire says, the more you earn, the more you drive up here in the Hollywood Hills. In fact, the real reason I keep this Lamborghini here is that it's a reminder. Here in my garage, I just bought this new Lamborghini here. It's fun to drive up here in the Hollywood Hills. But you know what I like a lot more than knowledge? This new Lamborghini here. But you know what I like a lot more than the new Lamborghini here? My TEDx talk where I talk about this
new Lamborghini here.
In fact, I'm a lot more proud of these 7 new Hollywood Hills that I had to get installed to hold 2,000 new Lamborghinis. It's like the Buffett Warren billionaire says, the more you earn, the more you drive up here in the Hollywood Hills. In fact, the real reason I keep this Lamborghini here is the real reason I keep this Lamborghini
so
here
viewers,
is that
join
it's
us.
A mind.
Thank
you. On a bookshelf in the Hollywood Hills, there's $47 million in my bank, and 47 Lamborghinis in my bank, and 47 Hills in my pocket, and 47 TEDx talks where I talk about Warren Buffett. My TEDx talk where I talk about Warren Buffett account. But you know what? Something happened that changed my life. I bumped into a Lamborghini and another Lamborghini. Drive up here in the Hollywood Hills.
So that's the reason why we're here.